There is nothing scarier than, you know, pissed off parents. Okay, Your Majesty, I'm gonna need the entire army. Ugh, fine. Guess we're doing this ourselves. Alright, I guess. Nice bit of experience. Cool. Oh, these are easy enough to deal with. Okay, looks like I'm gonna go on to the other side. What the hell is he talking about? And I got a message, one moment. If you ignore Discord notifications, if it's just like, oh, forum, but whenever I see like, oh, I'm being directly alerted, like it's a private message, I have to check that out. Now then. Can't push that. I need to. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like I need a fourth box. Oh my god. Well, cha-ching. Okay, so what is a mystery ring? Oh, it helps repel magic. And the big shield, which I don't really want. But hey, we got an egg. Okay, it's a memory game. Okay, remember that. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm actually using the guide. I went the wrong way. Ah, that's important. Don't know if you can hear, I got a slight cold. Gotta love that feeling. Yeah, okay. I mean, of course it's gonna drop a fireball. I mean, I'd be surprised if it didn't. I mean, what kind of fire rig gives you no fireball? Wheeler wouldn't be happy. Okay, I'm gonna need to reset. I did not pay attention. Okay. Snatcher. Okay then. Thank you. Yay, heals and saves. Also, I am killing cancer. Nice. Death to cancer. Did I get anything new that I just didn't notice? Well, I got a power gourd, but I ain't using them. That's a bit annoying. Can't do anything with that. I think I would want to equip something that's called that, but I mean, it lets you attack with giant scissors. I mean, there's that. You can cosplay a scissor man. You know, Bobby Brown. No, Bobby Barrow. That's it, yeah, Bobby Barrow. I mean, if you recognize that reference, yeah, good on you. You like old school horror games. Okay, I think I know. Okay. This one's a little more simple than you think it is. Yeah. Oh, you asshole. Thanks, Iris. So, plasma? Terminate. What? What? I'm sorry, what? Well, that's a twist. Whoa, hey! Good to see you! Good to have you back. Alright, what do you got? Mm. Yeah, I'll just get one of every magic. You never know when you're gonna need something. So what do you got? Oh, I should have checked. Well, I guess we know where we need to go. Those trees look funny. The fact I'm getting mystery pins is concerning. Finding a bunch of enemies that give you antidotes. It's like the game is trying to tell me something, and that's always a worry. I played enough games to know when to be a little concerned. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Okay, and then all I had to do is just do this, and there we go. Ooh. Ooh, that's pretty cool. That's efficient grass cutting. yeah, but he doesn't like that. Okay. Okay, so we got that. Alright, we got that. Now, what's the game on this one? But then that... Oh god, that means I gotta start all over. Oh, okay, okay. They're nice enough not to do that to me. Okay. So what if I do this first? No, that actually screws me over as well. And I can't go... Okay, yeah, this is a pretty good puzzle. This is actually one where I kinda gotta be... Oh, and then it even lets me... Looks like I can plan out my route. So here's the thing. I gotta make sure that I do this. Okay, so I think I'm gonna need to do this one first. You have to put it down. That's the secret. And you know what? I didn't even look at the instructions. I just... I like little skull totems. Those are pretty cool. Come on. There we go. And for helping me, I kill you. I'm the good guy. Did what I needed to do. Now, I gotta admit, a lot of these puzzles are pretty clever. Hey, you need a hand? they're kind of cool. I could dig it. Can't use Octave Strike yet. Oh well. No! Not my wife! Tree. Ah, cool. You even acknowledge some of the spells you have. Wait, only a couple days to make a ship? Damn! Who is he, Frankie? Stay at the inn a couple days? Are you done yet? Alright, where is this guy? Oh, there he is. Oh, it's done! Let's check a grub rig. And this is where the ancient cave is. But let's first see what's over in the shop. A war rapier? Actually, I don't think I'm gonna buy anything yet. Because the ancient cave, I do have the potential to get a lot of good gear out of it, so might as well not even spend the money if I can get something good. I have been waiting to do this for a long time. Thank you. So in other words, you need to... Okay, so the rules are... You know, you go in at level 1, and all you got are items that are in the game, are in the area. So, because I was able to take the Gade's Blade, I'm able to keep that. The Catfish Jewel, and I guess a Water Jewel is, in fact, an item that does that. So... That's it. Those are the only items that I am able to bring in. But we'll be traveling through the cave next time. Because this is a long thing. No guarantee I'll even be able to do it in one go. Probably not, actually. But you never know, right? I want to at least try to get some good stuff. So, till next time.